And let's face it, folks, Joni Mitchell is scary. She is so scary. She is like a full-on triple, quadruple Scorpio. And probably has never worn Birkenstocks. Joni is scary. Because she's a genius. Joni Mitchell is a full-fledged genius. And for the life of me, I cannot figure out how to deconstruct a Joni Mitchell song to make it my own. It's impossible for me. I don't know if other songwriters or other singers have that problem in interpreting Joni Mitchell, but I cannot do it. The melody and the lyrics are so intrinsically woven that I can't pull them apart. I don't know if it's my limited capacity or if it's the fact that Joni Mitchell is just tattooed on my soul.